But he managed to get into the kitchen. And he stayed there for a whole night. He did a great job cooking. As you can see, he prepared a glass of wine for him and turkey in a crunchy pasta and pieces of paper. He decorated the walls with the dessert with the biscuits and marshmallows and the doors with marshmallows and plums. What a beautiful idea of a greatest cook.